If you'll entertain my idea here. Still no patch on Miss Layton, of course.